Good evening, Princess. Don't be afraid. Oracle has asked the spirits to help you get to the Sacred Mountain. The road lies through a dense forest, and it is easy to get lost. I'm here to help. I will lead you through the darkness. You must find a dragon lantern to see my footprints. Fiery flowers will help disperse the darkness if you find enough of them. darkness will not be a problem with this lantern. Follow me.
Friends of the princess are our enemies, and our enemies do not live long.
Who's there? You stay away, or I'll sick my badger on you. He's got a bad temper.
Oh, it's you, Princess. Come on. Badger doesn't like guests.
Oracle told me you had come. I thought you were an uninvited visitor. They pass by often lately, spreading their smoke. But no matter. You want to go to the ancient temple, do you? Many have tried to get through the gates to the mountain, but none could. The entrance has been blocked by a magic fog for many years. It's as if he wants something hidden from human eyes. Many traveled there but never returned. Oracle said you would have a book, that I can charge it on my altar. It will help you find a way through the fog.
To dispel the magic fog, you need a spell, but my powers are running out. I will need more energy to create it. Activate this altar so I can help you. This will help you.
Ah, I almost forgot the activation of the altar. I've never used it, to be honest, but Oracle once told me it's very important. It was a long time ago when we studied together. That's all I can tell you, Princess. I hope these notes are helpful. My vision is failing. I can't make anything out. But I suppose I don't have to.
Thank you, Princess. I have enough power now to give you a spell. Take one of the pages and go deep into the forest. The forest spirits there know how to speak the spell to dispel the fog from the mountain.
The spirits are picky, though. Only Oracle was good at talking to them. But I suppose we must try. Take the stone. It might help you wake up the forest spirits and get them on your side.
escape this time, Sylvia.
We'll see about that.
Oh, Aaron, I'm so glad you made it here. I'm sorry I had to leave your mother and Miranda, but if we find our founder, the spirit will have enough power to stop Balior. I looked everywhere, but I haven't found a way to open the door to the old city's caves. Maybe you'll have more luck. This might help.